We all have a role to play in securing a free and fair election. So if you're a small business owner or an employer, you can take action as well. Here are five things that you can do to protect our vote in 2020.
First, provide paid leave for employees to vote so that no one is forced to choose between their right to vote and a paycheck.
Second, offer pay leave or civic duty pay for employees who volunteer as poll workers.
Third, support voter education, voter registration drives, and absentee ballot application drives, especially if you're a nonprofit like a charity, school, or church.
Fourth, talk to your local election officials and find out how you can partner with them to recruit additional poll workers, especially if you have a younger workforce who is lower risk. Colleges can also do this with their students.
Fifth, also ask your local election officials about whether you can volunteer your premises to be used as a polling place or the site of a voter registration drive.
But it's not just up to us alone to make sure our votes get counted. In many states, local officials have great flexibility to implement these changes even without support from the state government. Here are five things that you can ask your local election officials to do to protect our vote in 2020.
First, ask your local officials to protect in-person voting by issuing guidance requiring masks, social distancing, and hand sanitizer at all polling locations, as well as using the largest possible venue to allow for more space and prevent the spread of coronavirus.
Second, ask them to set up additional drop-off locations for mail-in ballots, such as early vote locations or other government buildings, so voters can ensure their ballots are delivered safely and on time.
Third, let's recruit some young people and train them to be poll managers, and hopefully they will follow the guidelines and do what is necessary to keep people safe while they're voting.
Fourth, ask them to keep as many polling places open as possible for as long as possible.
Fifth, ask them to send absentee ballot applications to all registered voters before the absentee ballot request deadline.
Local government officials hold enormous power over our elections. If you are a local government official, take these steps right now to maximize voter participation in November. Don't wait to be asked. Right now, there is nothing more important than protecting our vote in 2020.